Now, the world's second largest movie theater chain, Cineworld, has filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. The chain is the parent company of Regal Cinemas, which does have a location in New Albany. So far, there's not been any kind of word of any expected or potential closures. But with the pandemic delaying films and causing low attendance, the chain now has nearly $5 billion in net debt. Cineworld says it's expecting low attendance through November, but hopes to be out of bankruptcy next year.